smells like police.
People like this?
Goodbye. Excuse me. Would you mind taking a photo of us in front of the statue?
Sure, I'd be happy to.
Oh, it's really simple. Zoom there, button there, hold and wait for the green light.
No problem.
Perfect.
Wait, one more.
You'll recommend me at the bank?
Got it.
Oh, let's see, let's see. Would you mind doing just one more? Like this. This is perfect. Thank you so much.
It's been the highlight of our day. So.
My pleasure. Have a good day.
Hezká noc, co? Hlavně, aby nám to vydrželo.
There's going to be a candlelight vigil next Monday in front of the former Lynn Clinic. It would be really nice if the augmented people of this city could count on your support.
Will you please stop trying to enlist me in your activism?
All rights is no different from gay rights, women's rights, or any other kind. We have to wake people up, shake them out of their ears.
World order, but we all know it has been going on for a long, long time.
Another damn.
případě nouzevolejte 112. Na místní oddíl státní policie se obracejte přímo.
Sorry.
Ty máš vlastní frontu.
That's what attracted policy, right?
What is this?
Keeping an eye on you, Aug.
Ein spannender Frontablekatsch.
What is it?
Sir, there's a better life for the augmented, and it's waiting for you in La Pia.
Nice time for a walk.
Hear it? Start moving.
Not push your luck any further, comrade.
There's just never enough
money. Don't forget about your permit authentication card.
Doc Larry! Doc Larry! Show me latest papers. Otherwise you cannot go through.
I know the drill.
The drill has changed. Too many forgeries. All Augs must now carry a supplementary permit authentication card. Do you have this card?
I'll clear it up with the people I work for. They'll take care of it.
And who do you work for exactly?
Does it matter? You worried I might outrank you?
Of course not. These rules, they apply to everyone. Besides, I am regional director of document checking. I report to God directly. It is God who tells me that if you continue this way, without proper permit, I am morally obliged to shoot you.
Is that right?
My friend, I know what you're thinking. It's terrible the way they make laws against your kind. But listen, maybe I can do something to help. We could come to an understanding.
What kind of understanding?
Lucky for you, I know a guy. An expert in permitification. A document agent.